for that stuff. That's not needed, is it, really? You know what I'm saying?
I think you both should forgive each other. You're Muslim brothers and sisters, innit? You know what I'm saying? So,
man, shut your mouth, bro. Shut your dirty mouth, innit? Don't come around.
Yo, what are you talking to?
Yeah, bro, I'm having a conversation. You're coming with some next, bro. I'm not on that, fam. I'm not on no foolishness, you know, fam. Don't talk rough like that with me.
I'll slap you with you. You think you're talking to?
You idiot boy, man.
I'll slap you one, mate. I will wrap you up. Don't talk to me like that. I'll come with you on the peace thing. I ain't come with you on no beef thing. Mate, don't talk to me like that. I will come to Speaker's Corner and I'll run you down, mate. Don't talk to me like that, bro.
Don't talk wild like that.
I'll slap you one. I will listen. I will see you and I will raise you apart, bro. Don't talk like that with me. I come to you at a peace thing. I ain't come to you at a beef thing.
I come to you
just started talking to me like this now, and I come to you on a peace thing.
I'm having a conversation, bro. I don't need your interjection, fam. I don't need no...
Yeah, but don't talk to me like that, though. You don't need to talk like that, do you?
I don't need not, bro. Are you listening?
Don't talk, rough. I will lamp you one. I'll slap you one, all right?
You've been saying that.
You understand?
You've been saying that for months. Listen.
Respect. Don't talk wild. If I see you, respect, I will push you up in front of PC bands. I don't give a shit. You understand?
I swear you just recovered from Corona, bro.
Yeah, alright, man. I will smash your face in. You understand? I'll smash you. You understand?
Okay, I mean, I don't know what's going on here, but anyway, respect. I'm going to make this very short, but obviously.
Who's this guy? My brother, what are you doing? What's that guy?
No, it's a guy that you always call by mad names and all of that, but I don't know why he's coming like my brother now. You get me? I don't get it, fam. You know what I'm saying?
I was like, fam, I'm still talking wild, though. You was talking wild, but me, I wouldn't talk wild with you.
Bro,
listen, I'm different, man. Listen, I'm not one of those guys that are going to come with camera and I'm just going to stand there and let you talk. Bro, I will smack you straight in your face. I don't care who you are.
I hear all that, but I'm saying you're going on panels.
You understand? But you were going wild on me. I came with this peace ring with you. I called you personally and I said, yeah, bro, we're brothers, aren't we?
You went on Benny's channel and you were talking about me, that means you're a bridge and that you've spoken, bro. You're making an
announcement. So what? Yeah, you're a Muslim. Yeah, so you're my brother. I embraced you.
Did I tell you that?
So what? Yeah, you did, yeah, so what?
No, I didn't. I didn't tell you that. So
on the phone, you said you're a Muslim and we're Muslim brothers.
Bro, I gave you salam,
you gave me what salam back. What's wrong with you? Why are you hiding your faith, man?
I always give salam, bro. I don't have to hide nothing, bro.
Listen, man. Respect to me. Yeah. You don't be that Ibn Rabah. Yeah. He had a tyrant on top of him, yeah, with a big massive stone on him. And he said, Ahadun Ahad. He were proud of his faith.
I'm not trying to link up.
You should be proud, man.
Bro, I'm not trying to link up with FBI ISIS, bro. Why are things different?
Wow, what you're talking about, man? What ISIS are you talking about? I'm talking about Islam. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. That's what we're talking about, man.
Your team. That's what I'm trying to show you, cuz. So I'm saying, yeah, there's as how many Muslims online, how many brothers that man's got.
I'm embracing you as my brother, and you're saying ISIS. What's ISIS got to do with this, man? What are you talking about?
I'm saying, yeah, this is what I'm saying to you, innit? I'm making it very clear, innit? Yeah, there's at least 100 brothers online, and none of them come with this energy. Yeah, if I ain't said something out of my mouth to no one, I don't want to hear no one else come and tell me what man's on. Yeah, I don't want no one to come tell me no stories. You get me? Like, I'm on my journey. Yeah, and my journey is within my time. You get me? I'm not here to have no fake brotherhoods or fake friendships. You get me? If we're good and me and you talk, then that's different, innit? But if me and you talk, then you wouldn't come online with this foolishness. Do you know what I'm saying?
What are you talking about? You came with the foolishness with me. I came on your channel. You started talking to smack with me. You understand? And if you were, if